All right. Afternoon, everybody. So I'll start with some news I've just been made aware of, really in the last basically 30 minutes. Certainly aware of the that Nate Hobbs is involved in an incident. And we're just trying to collect as much information as we possibly can on what exactly happened and what the situation is and where he's at with that. That being said, that's all I have really on that at this particular time, because that's all I know. So I'd like to now address yesterday's game. I thought real exciting about our offense.